please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I remember the moment clearly.
I'll never forget that moment.
As long as I live.
I realized that moment. When we first saw the damage, these people really needed us. And I was going to make a difference, right here in my community. Together with local responders, we cleared trees and collapsed walls. We had to get to the family trap beneath. As a citizen soldier, I made a difference.
Be there for your community at NationalGuard.com.
The GSA Club is now meeting every Thursday at 3:10 to 4:10 p.m. at Ms. Parker's room 209.